Neiman's is India's first startup, which is creating shoes from natural fibers. My name is Tarun Chabra. I'm the founder and CEO of Neiman's.
Hi, I'm Amarpreet Singh. I'm the co-founder and director of operations for Neiman's.
So we use, you know, merino wool, which comes from Australian merino sheep. And sheep, wool is nothing but sheep's hair. So they grow the hair regularly every other year. So it's just like the sheep is getting a haircut. Now traditionally, when you look at wool or you think about wool, you always think about sweaters. And traditional wool is never worn directly against the skin, right? Because it causes an itchy feeling on your body. Merino wool is a lot softer. It is temperature regulating and it has high amount of breathability because it absorbs body's moisture and then releases it back in the air. So that means you pretty much stay cool in extreme warm weather conditions and you're warm even in winter season. Our shoes are socks-free and they're odor-resistant. It's natural, it's renewable, it's soft, it's lightweight, it can bend much more than any other natural material. Typical insoles are made with petroleum-based oils. So what we have done is we have replaced the petroleum-based oils with a plant-based source, which is castor bean oil, and we have used recycled rubber for providing additional cushioning. All our packaging is made with 85% recycled waste paper. I like traveling to different places, and this was good 2.5 years ago when we were traveling to Spain. And I almost missed a train because we were overpacked. I had about 5 pairs of shoes. I had a running shoe, work shoe, walking shoe, lounging shoe, and an extra shoe just in case. Right after this incident, right, I was debating with my co-founder, Amar, saying, hey, there's got to be a better way to do this. There's got to be one shoe that takes you from start till the end of the day. So during in our regular sessions that I've had with Amar, you know, he said, why don't we create something like this? We started traveling to different footwear manufacturing hubs around the world. And what I saw during these process was pretty shocking and disturbing. Everything that goes in a traditional shoe is made from synthetic fibers or leather, which comes from animal skin. Synthetic fibers require tons of energy in production. All this energy comes from non-renewable sources, and it requires, you know, a lot of petroleum-based oils in production, which release tons of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. In fact, the staggering number is about 10% of carbon dioxide released is released by the footwear industry alone. We kind of figured that there should be a better way to do this, right? That's when we started looking at natural and renewable sources to make comfortable shoes. We went through the natural, you know, the normal grind of selecting different natural sources. Merino wool is traditionally being used in fashion and clothing, but it's never been used in shoes. So that's when we reached out to the Woolmark company, which is a global authority of Australian wool, right? That's when, you know, we went ahead with the design process. We went ahead with the research and development, and that went on for about 2.5 years. And, you know, we created shoes with them. I believe in less is better. And the other thing is we are preaching sustainability as well, right? We want to ensure that people understand the value of using natural sources. They start resorting to natural sources. That we need to make a change right now.